In this work, we aim to train a neural network model to control a robot arm to do instance grasping in a cluttered scene. At the beginning of each episode, an initial RGB image of the scene is taken from a monocular camera mounted on the robot pan tilt, and the target object is specified by a binary mask. The goal is to successfully grasp the target object, given the initial image, the target mask, and the current image at each time step. Unlike recent works on indiscriminate grasping, to get a large-scale real-world dataset for instance grasping, we would need sophisticated perception system to robustly identify and track the target object across time. To overcome this hurdle, we propose to only use simulation to collect labeled data for instance grasping. To resolve the domain shift between simulation and the real world, we utilize indiscriminate grasping data, which is available in both simulation and the real world. Here are our results in simulation. Here are our results in the real world. Thanks for watching. Full video and more details can be found on our website.